slow, you'll be fine.
I wouldn't go up to the edge, man.
See how deep the water is?
It's not even up to the rims yet.
It's getting there.
It's getting there. To the winch.
God damn it.
Nah, you're fine. We're just gonna pull it out and make sure I don't have anything that the water's gonna wreck. Alright. Oh shit. Oh, yeah, you're in a rut.
No shit.
Turn the wheels towards me, put it in neutral and just winch it. What?
Switch it.
Yeah, turn the key. Oh, yeah. Here. Hand me my phone. At least I can get a picture of this. Oh. Get a picture of one with a sad face. Oh, before you winch it out. You don't think it's funny now. Now with a happy face. Turn the wheels towards me. I drive it towards that tree. Here's the ranger in trouble in the water. Man, if you'd have went here, this isn't that bad. Kinda gotta take a shit now. Look at that water run out. Self-draining box. I'll take it off and spider webs. Winch it. Oh yeah, it's supposed to be kind of under pressure though, isn't it? Oh well. Good thing we put the winch on. Instead of adding extra light bars. There, drive it up here.
Can we empty the belt box first?
No, check it up here. Alright, we'll check the water. No water in here. There's no water in the air filter. Doesn't seem like there's, I don't think there's water in your belt box. You won't be moving that easy.
I didn't want to start.
Well, because water went in your exhaust. Well, you don't think it's funny now, but at least you'll get to enjoy it on the GoPro later.
Yeah, I think so.
AJ doesn't like water. I guess he's getting snorkels on here now. Just a little bit of water in the air box or the belt box. It still works.